I won't let you leave me in the dark! Never again!
Shields are down. Times Square, here I come. I recognize that guy. What happened to him?
I warned you to stay away. Now it's too late.
Something familiar about you. Max Dillon?
You don't even remember. You said I was your eyes and ears. Said we were partners.
I remember now. I did say that, and I meant it.
Liar! You abandoned me! Left me in that place. Let them hurt me. All alone in the dark.
Max, I don't know what happened to you. I can see you're in pain, but I can't help you unless you let me. There's bad people everywhere, Max. I'm sorry for what they did to you, but that doesn't give you an excuse to be one of them. Your mind, but there are people who can help, places you can go.
No, that's what those doctors said, and all they did was hurt me. Never again. All I want was for people to notice me. Well, they'll notice now. I'll fight the night while they huddle in the shadows.
You've got some serious self-esteem issues, don't you? Together.
Thank you. bad for you.
Now not so much.
I feel sorry for the guy. He was a victim. And if what he said about Ravencroft is true, I've got to shut that place down. Oscorp's one of their big donors. Maybe Harry can help.
Guys setting bombs, or you're stopping me from getting to them. Either way, we have a problem. Ionic webbing! Sorry, it's just fun to say that.
Police brutality? You don't know the meaning of the words. Yet.
I love getting paid to beat people. No more fancy stuff.
Ionic webbing makes everything better. Minor adjustment. That was fun. Let's do it again. Gotta get to the river fast. Just made it.
Evacuation protocols. Bomb squad has been notified.
How cool is this? Doesn't matter. Nighty night.
Got the spider.
If you want me to surrender, raise your hand. No? Fine.
You're not fighting.
I still get butterflies when I fight the bad guys. Except for you. Huh. Here's one for the highlight reel.
This is gonna hurt.
Oh, how cool was that? Some days you just got it. Let's go for a swim. Made it.
I need a bomb squad unit to investigate a reported explosive device. Evacuation is in progress.
guys are either renegades or idiots.
You're just stupid. I'll apologize later.
This belongs at the bottom of the river. Time's ticking.
Can't always sling web.
Just made it. No one plants bombs in my city. No one!
All available units, respond to the Oscorp building. Set up a perimeter and assist in evacuation. We have reports of hostiles on the premises, armed and dangerous.
Not again. Gotta get over there fast. Oscorp looks like a bomb went off. Or a bunch of them. I need to find out who did it. I'm sure they can do it. Great. Listen, I know you Task Force guys think I'm the second coming of Al Capone, but there's a bigger threat right now.
The Goblin gave us this armor after he sprung us from Ravencroft. We work for him, and he wants you alive or dead. Spoiler alert, I'm gonna go with option two.
Another one? Listen, guys, I know crazy doesn't need a reason, but I've never met this Goblin you keep talking about.
Well, the boss knows you, and he's paying us to bring you to him in pieces. That's what it takes.
Huh? Got him! Quit fighting like that! I'm supposed to be the funny one! You're gonna love this! Oh, I...
No more fancies!
That's the same kind of Oscorp tech the Task Force uses. Where'd you get it? What did you do to Harry Osborn?
That's what you did to him you should worry about. And what he's gonna do to you.
Someone spent a lot of money on us to take you out.
This isn't personal, I just think you're a jerk. Okay, maybe it is personal. Okay, listen up, minion number four. I want answers. Your pals made it sound like Harry Osborn is this Goblin person. He'd never do that to his own company.
I guess you don't know the boss as well as you thought. But chew on this.
Man, I was in the zone. Look at this place. It could all come crashing down. If anyone's still in there, I've got to get them out. Fast.
Help me!
Thanks, Spider-Man. I'm gonna write the bugle. Tell them they're wrong.
Help! I can't breathe! You're a real hero.
God, Harry Osborn, is that really you?
Does it look like me? No, Harry Osborn's dead thanks to you. All that's left is the Goblin.
You couldn't wait, could you? You tried something else.
Richard Parker's Spider-Venom. And look, I'm a new man.
I warned you, what could happen?
I'm dying, you idiot. What else was I supposed to do?
You could have let me do research.
No, from now on, I take what I want, no matter who I am.
I love this part! whatever I can to cure you.
And turn me back into that whiny trap fun, baby. I don't think so.
Listen, what you've done didn't just affect your body. It's twisted your mind. You have to let me...
I don't have to let anyone do anything. That's the only way. Waiting for Daddy to come and hug you to make it all better. Well, he never did. But it doesn't matter now. I can make it better myself. Well, better for me. Not so good for you. I'll analyze your corpse and find out why you're stable. Then I'll do it myself. Cure the disease, but keep the power!
It's the first time anyone's called me stable. I gotta admit, you've set the bar pretty low. I'm sorry for what happened to you, but I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone.
Say that like you have a choice. Peter failed. You failed me. It's like Diocles. You have to look out for yourself.
Your father failed you because he spent all his time trying to extend his life instead of living it. Don't make the same mistake, Harry. This is crazy. You're not helping anyone doing this. Not even yourself.
Wrong. Your every move, your bio reading, something you'd never let me do voluntarily, and that I won't be able to do when you're dead.
Anymore. Sorry, Harry.
No! You can't do this to me! I'm the Goblin! I'm strong! No one's ever gonna hurt me again!
This isn't personal, I just think you're a jerk. Okay, maybe it is personal. Just a little scoop.
I don't want to live like this.
That's never the answer. It's the easy way out. You think it's hard for you? There are people sick, dying all over the world, some with the same disease, who don't have your money or resources. Even if you don't want to keep fighting for yourself, you owe it to them. You're going to answer for your mistakes and do whatever you can to make up for them.